Maybe it's in the color, but I left my lover. What an expensive fate. My V is for Vendetta.
Yeah.
Just remember.
Oh, I didn't mix them, I drank them separately.
Oh, no, I mean in your stomach contents.
Love. Oh, in my stomach.
Careful. Yeah, well, I don't want to be that person, but I just want to look out for you, you know, be careful.
I care about you.
Oh, man. And then I'm going to have to swallow my own vomit. Ugh, I'm going to vomit just thinking about having to do that. It's Michael. And he's in tier 2.
Already?
Now he's chasing somebody. And he's moving at super speed. That man is angry. There's nothing scarier than a 7-foot tall white guy with a mask on.
Dude, Michael is terrifying, but at the same time... he looks really goofy.
I love urban evasion.
I'm up top, I'm upstairs.
I think he's just gonna keep stalking us.
Shit.
Or then he went back to chasing you after he got tier 3 off of me. Oh, and you're by the basement too. Look, Dwight. Is anyone gonna get this guy off the hook? Go ahead, jump down.
Yeah, he's there, so. Listen.
Oh, he's back at tier 2. Don't heal me.
No, he's after me.
Great, so while he's after you guys.
Oh.
Yeah. Hold on, let me just fuck. I was gonna heal you, but let me go get the hook guy. I don't know why I was looking for traps like he's a trapper. Here, he's chasing somebody. Let me heal you. Let me heal you. Let me heal you! Okay, fine. Oh, you wanna run right into Michael too. Okay, go ahead, go ahead.
Yeah, like upstairs? Is he still after me?
Yeah. Bitch, let me fucking hit. Extend the fuck. Stupid fucking cunt.
Why is it me and why is he so fast?
He has bloodlust from chasing you for so long. If you chase someone for 50 seconds, you go up in speed. Especially if you haven't caught them yet. If you keep chasing somebody, then they keep going. Now he's going to be back to going to 115% speed. Because he's a faggot. Yeah, I'm up the stairs. I'm up the stairs. I'm coming to hear you right now, buddy. It's okay, we're gonna get out of here.
Don't actually listen to that. Ace, get your hand out of your crotch.
That's what you think.
Also, it's really nice.
You think that you lost them.
Quiet and Ash. God, I feel like dying. I shouldn't have. Oh my god.
Isn't this bitch playing Nia? Go ahead, Mr. Killer. Just keep chasing that person. I'm gonna go do that generator. That's halfway done.
I hate myself more than I hate anyone else in this world.
Oh, well, that person's dead. Can someone unhook that person while I go finish this generator?
I'm injured, I can't.
These fucking guys, I swear. Michael dead about to come for me right now too. Come on, Michael. Stupid! Bitches, you dumb, 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 stupid! Come right here, start teabagging, so he gets my attention. If you guys want to heal, please, just go into the house and go upstairs and wait there and say you need healing. Never mind, because he saw me and he just bypassed me to go straight to the people who are injured.
I was going to say, I need healing. I need healing. Can anyone?
Yeah, I was gonna wait, and proceeds to get smacked. Can you stand still?
He's after us. Oh no, he's not. Yes, he is.
Bye. You turn.
It was nice though. Wait, you're on the stairs? Okay, I'm gonna heal you if you heal me.
Why is there no cliffs when you need a cliff? Balanced landing, be a more useful perk. Come on, Michael, I'm in here. Come on, buddy. You know what time it is. He already knows I have balance landing. He's not even chasing me inside the house. Come on, come in here. That's right, baby.
Oh, thank God. That was...
Oh, you're upstairs?
Yeah!
I didn't know you guys were upstairs. I didn't y'all say something?
How does fuck you, Michael, sign on a resume?
Heal me.
Is he stalking you?
No.
Did he lose you?
No. He knows we're up here. He just knows I have balanced landing, so he's not chasing us in here.
Dude, he's using his bait.
I don't know why, because I know he's slugging. I'm not gonna go heal the person. I'm just gonna look for other gens.
Tell me the next time he walks over you, that way I can come get you.
That's not me that's slugged.
Oh.
That guy's a dummy boy. He's stalking somebody. Oh, that was Omi. You went to go save the person, Omi?
I did. It was the right thing to do.
Oh my gosh, Omi. You always do the wrong things. We got the balance landing. Now I can go get a head start and go save Omi. Omi.
Yeah.
But he has freaking run, speed boost.
Run. Oh. Run.
Well, now I have to loop the killers and do the gens because Omi has to be that one person to save the person who's slugged.
Love you, bye.
Love you, bye. Now leave him on the floor. Leave him on the floor.
But...
No, leave him on the floor and do a generator.
But...
We're out of pallets, I hope you know.
I need healing.
Good, and now you won't save the person who's on the floor.
But...
Charles Darwin! Survival of the fittest! This person was not the fittest!
Hold on, I'm going upstairs. Can you heal me if I go upstairs?
Of course he can heal you if you go upstairs. He's been upstairs the whole entire game.
Over here. Thank you.
Hey guys, I'm coming back upstairs. Come on, hit me, Michael. Yes, thank you.
That is terrifying.
What happened to the pallet that was over here? Did you guys use all the pallets? Going.
Oh, he saw me, but did he? He saw me. Yeah, there's no fucking way. Ooh.
Crawling to the upstairs. I'm mad how I'm the only one doing gens, and I'm the one getting chased majority of the time.
Oh shit, Mr. Michael, I would appreciate it if you left me alone.
He's not gonna leave you alone. Wow, you brought the other person up?
The right thing to do.
That was such a dick move. You did that on purpose so you chased that person. Oh, and I didn't even get hooked. This Michael is trying to slug us to win the game.
Someone come upstairs to heal me. I think he saw you.
He knows I'm up here.
Run. Trust me, leave me. Please.
Relax, Kimosabi.
What did I tell you? What did I tell you?
Stupid.
You guys are dumbasses, but I love you. Right, move. Oh, peace.
Oof.
Ah! anything on me?
Nope. What? How did you 360 this? What is his sensitivity at? He has this on 100%.
Oh, he's gonna hook you?
Yeah. He's like, okay, I can't slug this guy. He's too good. He's too good. He's like, I got to. I'm sorry. I just got to hook this one guy. I have to hook this monkshead guy. Look at this. He gave up. He gave up. Is somebody working on a gen? Please tell me somebody's working on a gen. Please tell me
working.
You both are
working. I'm gonna
working.
Come get you. Since I have deliverance, I'm gonna come get you as soon as we're done, okay?
Okay. I don't think it's smart because three people are working on gens at the same time, and if you both double pop it, he's just gonna come and camp my body.
Why is he after me?
That's right, that's right. Stay focused on the Nia. Oh no, he's gonna come over here. Hook me right here.
Keep my ass.
I mean,
hey, I'm upstairs.
Heal me right here. Now run.
If you come upstairs, I can heal you, but make sure that he's not following you.
He stopped following Kim to go chase me. He's like, bro, I can't. I need to get the Nia. I need to get this Nia. How are you down? How? I just seen him walk right past me. Is he chasing this Ash? Is he slugging you? Oh no, he's stalking somebody so he can get that extra reach.
Shit, sorry.
I like how he's slugging everybody else, and now, at this point,
yeah. Wait, can you go get the other girl? She's gonna bleed out. Oh, I'm right next to her.
Just keep healing. Now me. Never mind. Don't worry about that right now. Alright, someone heal me.
Oh, I'll come back to where we were.
Okay, right here. Behind you. Alright.
I also have deliverance still. Alright. Do you remember where the things were? Because I don't.
Yeah. On that side, but they're right next to each other, so he's just gonna be walking back and forth between the two doors.
Right. Are you gonna loop or?
Bro, I kept that guy looped forever. Shh. Everyone just hide. Oh,
got no edge.
No one escapes death.
Wait,
yeah, I know, right?
You guys keep running. I'm gonna find that hex totem.
The door is open. Man, so let's just go. Hold on, I want to get my healing points. Stay still. T-bag.